I could buy the loadout right away. But I want to have... I want to get out of... I gotta want to have my... Free out of... Get out of... Jail free card. It's like Monopoly. I got a free get out of jail card. I can buy it, I can buy it. And there's no helis anymore. Well, if I die, at least I have a fucking loadout. Maybe that's a good thing, actually. You know what? I'm starting to think that what I did there was an ingenious thing. Because of the respawn system, maybe that's a smart thing to do. But now in the middle of the map, when I spawn back in, I get that loadout. And I'm not just trying to make... I'm not just trying to make myself sound smart here. Huh? I planned this all along, guys. I planned this all along. You just don't understand how smart I am. You just can't grasp my thought process because it's too advanced. Oh my god, it's outside of the zone. I didn't plan for that. Hey Ethan, what's up? Aha, it was a long range bug, okay. Oh shit. He can keep that weapon for when he drops down again. See my ingenious plans worked. I don't know why I always die to fucking... pruners, but I do. See, from now on you will always call me a genius. Am I right?
Enemy UAV overhead.
I don't know why, I'm having so much more fun in this game more than the original one. At first I was like, oh my god, this is so bad, it sucks. And here we are. Yeah, I saw that sniper.
Enemy UAV.
Yeah, I still see him. Kill him! I don't have a car.
Enemy UAV overhead! US recon flyover.
UAV entering the AO. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
See if he's still there.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. UAV remains standing.
Request recon flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Moving.
He was in the air.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Using them too early. Put on a gas mask again. Maybe I shouldn't, but maybe I should take this. Need new gas. You also like this. What? How many guys like this more than the old one?
Send it!
This is loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Best cluster strike ever! I guess you didn't see that. Best player ever. Shut up. I know what you're thinking. Don't say it. Get my nades back. I don't know, maybe you guys are gonna hate hearing this, but I'm starting to enjoy the whole thing about Call of Duty. Like, I've never played this kind of game. There are many things about Call of Duty as the core game that is so much better than Battlefield. There are many aspects of it, I'm not kidding you.
Safe zone relocated.
I just never really liked the modes.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Quest recon flyover!
UAV entering the AO. UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Quest recon flyover!
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, God.
Okay, that is mean.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Be advised.
I could have used the advanced
RTB for resupply.
UAV there. Fuck, I don't have any UAV now. Movement is better. You don't get stuck that much. No, yeah.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. This is it. Do or die.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. You don't get stuck at this. Now, there are aspects of this game that... It's just better. It's like... It's so hard to talk about these things without being... Without just, like... You have opinions. Like, you have opinions about what you think is better about Battlefield based on preference, and what you think is better or worse about Call of Duty based on preference. But there are things that function... Functionality-wise, there are things about Call of Duty that is better than Battlefield. And I'm saying that from playing Battlefield almost exclusively. Maybe I'm not the right person to say that because I've played Call of Duty so little, but there are aspects of this that I experienced that is so much better in Call of Duty. If only they had Conquest, right? And Limpet Chargers.